Welcome back, one and all, to Shadow of the Colossus. I am the Dark Seraphim. Last time, we killed the Bull Colossus. Get on the horse.
Yeah.
This time, we're gonna go kill another Colossus. There are 13 different pitchers a pitcher can throw a baseball. MLB Real Fact number 1497. Oh, now we have everyone's favorite mechanic in this game, swimming. Oh my god, this is slow. It's a little better if you just stay underwater. It's so slow. That is not swimming, that is drowning. This one also has a reputation. Fiery Joker wasn't too fond of this one. What to do? seem to do a lot of damage. You're not game isn't telling me anything. What am I supposed to be doing? You're not telling me how to get to higher ground, though. How am I supposed to get to higher ground? Did any good for me. I see now. Yeah, that makes a little bit of sense. Supposed to. Thank you. survive for long. Okay, now I gotta get him to the other one. Gather, if you stick close to his side, he really can't do much to stop you from swimming up alongside him. Come and get me, Hentai Monster. Oh, Hentai Monster! There you are! What? An actual cutscene? Oh wow! I'm actually getting some context! If I could get some context of who the dead broad is!
Zunzino.
Unbelievable! That actually gave me something I wanted. Context! Okay. Seriously, where's the context for the dead broad? Why should I care who she is? Why should I care if she's dead if I'm giving no characterization on her? Jesus! Dead broad is not a character! Next foe is the vast desert land. The giant tail drifts through the sky. Oh, I think that's a fan favorite, actually. Thou art not alone. Well, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Shadow of the Colossus as I go kill what I believe to be a fan favorite among the series. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.